fue Spider-Man.
Ok.
Let's go. Let's go up there. Okay, lift up here.
Let's see if the rupture would work. Okay.
You got nothing. No. Go. No. Is this heaven? What's this? Oh, that's how you do it. Okay. Well, good thing I have 5 or 8 lives. Spidey boy. Whatever Spidey boy can. The radioactive pepper.
Okay. Wait, if I do that and I launch up and then I do like a little cartwheel, okay.
Watch it.
Go up. And come back down. Oh! Whoa! I've done something where I was flying like up there before.
Do purple, and then we'll just do what we're doing now.
Okay,
let's go. Spoon poker tune.
Oh, dang it, messed up.
What if we do something like this?
Whee!
Oh shoot. Oh, I have a perfect idea. Let me get back to the spider mirror. Now we're Miles Morales. And we're gonna do this Spider-Man thing he did when he jumped off the building. Oopsie. Take 2. Okay, we should probably do that. Okay, let's go. Phone like, what's up, danger? I think my room is so small. Okay. What shall we do next? We could. We can just like. We can go try on some other Spider-Man skins. Go put some more on. Okay, I know how to get there really fast, but we have to go this way to do it. Okay, let's go. Whee! And then we go back home. And then we take this one. And then we put on here. And we start swinging like crazy. And then we jump. Actually, no, we don't jump on this. We're supposed to just keep going, but whatever. We'll still get there fast. Jump on this. Ooh, I know exactly what we can do in a bit. We try some Spider-Man skin on, and then we do something else. Something in this map. That's really cool. That's my favorite thing in the map. The entire favorite thing.
You can come. We could be. Oh, I didn't even realize I clicked on this one. It's only cool. But. Oh, this one. I like this one. Oopsie, wrong one. And then this one. I like this one. This one's really cool. Yeah! I got like cool hair. It's kind of like my hair in real life a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Okay. Let's go. Okay, we got some skins. Now, you know what? What if we just teleport? Okay, let's go. Boom. Okay, floor is pizza. Pizza is hot, don't touch it. Pizza is rising, get above rooftops. Blah, blah, blah. The rings give you points. Red, 3 points. Yellow, 2 points. One ring, blue, 1 point. Oh, they have like a little track. I didn't even see that before. And this is, oh, by the way, this is the famous
pizza time.
On the Fortnite. I mean, okay, let's go. Ooh. That's cool. Okay. So the floor is just rising. Wow. I stepped on it, but it might have been too low that it didn't like count. Ooh, at the basketball field. Basketball court. Dang it! Oh, I didn't even get any point. Wow, I suck. Like really bad. One, come on. Okay. Dang it. If I can remember from me reading the rules, probably wrong. So, I think the red ones give you one actually. Yeah. Where did I get three? I actually had four. Do I have minus point if I touch the ground? Oh, there's a secret thing in here. Not really secret if people know about it. But it's just like a little area. You can play pool. And then there's a TV that I don't think works. But Spidey. This is, I think, is a skin. I don't think it works. I think it's broken. Mini fridge, and then the posters. Oh, here's a glow one again. Video game upstairs. It's called Spidey Swing, I think. No, just Spider-Man, I guess. And then it's like Flappy Bird, but with Spidey Man. One, two, three, four, five, six. Dang it. I score six, okay. One,
bow. Whatever. Okay. I have a bunch of skins we can use. Oops. Let's do Roblox bacon here. A couple bushes. Okay, Spidey blocks. That's whatever. A Roblox character dies. He can swing not very far. He kind of sucks because he has weird arms. What is this? Oh, is this like the spray paint area where you can like spray paint? Yeah, due to weird crash limitations, paint feature. There's only the PC version of this world, yeah. The train coming by, which is cool. There's a mirror, you can see my Roblox avatar looks like. Hit the bum 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 bum. Okay. When I'm done with this video and you guys like it, because who wouldn't like it? Like, am I right? Tell me what I could do next, because I know there's a bunch of VR games. I do not have a PC, so I cannot do any good games. Well, this is a good game, but none of the like, other games. I can do Gorilla Tag, but I'm in a small room. Okay, my room is small. And that's been my recording room. So I could do like a challenge, I guess. Gorilla Tag in a small room. I might break a finger or two, but content. I'm gonna have like all of my friggin' like hitting stuff montage. Like when I make a couple videos or two, I'm gonna make a montage of just me hitting stuff like really damn hard. I could do Gorilla Tag or Wreck and Wreck sign. That could be pretty fun. I have an account. I have a bunch of accounts. I could do Project Demigod. It's a really fun game. I could do Sport Mode VR. I can do No More Rainbows. What game do I have? I can play Beta Sorcery. Ooh, that's really good. Cross Base, never gonna do. I'm gonna prove myself. Maybe I will do it. Tiny Castle is really fun. Epic Royal Clusters, they have the new multiplayer thing. Vertical Shift, pretty fun. I gotta re-download. No, it's already downloaded. Population 1, pretty cool. Yeah, gotta do a bunch of games. I wanna hop on the train when it comes. It's coming from this way, that way I'm pretty sure. And I wanna get it from when it comes. Okay. Yeah, I wanna get it from when it comes from over here. I gotta wait. What's good, train? How you doing? Oh crap. Damn. Okay. The train should come on this one next. So I gotta wait for it to come. Ooh. Should come from right here. So I guess I better get over there. I could get it like as it's driving by, I guess. Oh, here it comes. And oh boom. Oh god. I think I might have something else with it. Oh. My hand is broken. That's not very epic. Can I grab one of that? The train arrives on the ground? Oh, it must be in a little area. I'm in here. It's like a monorail, because I'm just driving by, seeing all the stuff.
Oh wait, it's gonna come up from over there now, isn't it? Okay. What? Bro. The view game. Okay guys, this is the end of the video. Hope you like it. If you didn't, tell me what I should do next. Yeah. Bye-bye.